want to be a fan of this game.
It's okay, you can be a fan at our time, because it's Monday!
Monday!
We're playing 8-Bit Armies, a new game that came out last week.
This game I am a fan of.
This game he is a fan of. I'm going to play the first couple tutorial missions here. Actually, I'll skip a tutorial itself.
It's probably a good idea.
Wait, should I just go to... Oh, too late. Oh, I have to give it access to my networks. What?
You might actually get a name now when we co-op.
Oh, maybe. Destroy enemy HQ. Alright. So, it's very basic RTS, I guess you could say. How far have you gotten in the regular campaign?
I'm like on mission 6.
Huh.
Sam, I am.
Your name is Sam?
Refinery complete.
That's the mission I'm on.
Oh.
Constructing.
So you build your refinery and you got your little harvester. It goes out to collect the oil, I guess. And brings it back to you for money.
Barracks complete.
What? Build multiple factories of the same type. Reduces units faster. Okay, I don't need the tool tips.
Constructing.
But it doesn't produce faster like you would think, where each factory produces its own unit.
Oh. Crates? Oh, it had a bunch of units in the crate. I like that.
That's how you beat the solo player missions quickly.
Just collect all the crates?
Mm-hmm.
Constructing.
Yes, this first one, I'll just build a bunch of barracks. There's just really nothing.
Nope, don't even do that.
Don't even do that? Just go win?
Take your one guy, go grab a crate at the first, crate, like right at the south of your base, and then you take one of those units and travel to the east airport, and you... northeast airport, and then you take your other units and travel them to the southeast airport.
Oh.
Southwest airport, sorry. Grab all those crates, and then you take all the units you just got and run them into their base.
Oh. Holy crap. Go, my little minions, go.
Only infantry units can collect the boxes, though.
The vehicles can't. Oh, that poor harvester. Gotta cut them off from all supplies. I found boxes! Let's get the loot. Oh no! I just had a bunch of guys get run over. Oh, you can't multi-queue. There they go. Doo-doo. Doo-doo doo doo. Here comes the mass mob. Oh no! It was pretty easy. I guess it was the first mission.
I completed them all on hard the very first try, except for two now.
Wait. How do you... Oh, infantry is in the basic one.
You also need to select hard when you choose the mission.
Let's see. Build only one refinery. Destroy all structures. Wait, A and B in 5 minutes? We'll try. Begin mission.
So those things that you unlock?
Mm-hmm.
Do you unlock them permanently for the every campaign mission thereafter?
Oh.
So every time you see like a plus one, that's how many you start out with during that mission.
Complete.
So that one that you're about to do, just spawn a shit ton of the little like cheapy guys, the armored cars.
Barracks complete. Constructing. Motor pool complete.
Oh yeah, motor pool complete. There needs to be like a... Oh, I guess this was just money. There needs to be an indicator on the map for where the crates are if you run past them.
I said that already.
Oh, did you? I see a lot of things, apparently.
This happens a lot, apparently, where you don't listen.
I'm so involved, engrossed in the game, if you will. Knocks over stop signs. Oh, I got like 30 seconds to take the rest of us out. I think it's gonna happen. Your two previous victories have drawn unwanted attention. Uh-oh, our scout shooter. Incoming counter-strike. Have to hold out for 15 minutes?
Or we can just destroy the enemy.
Or just destroy the enemy. I think I can destroy the enemy HQ within 10 minutes.
Very easy.
Say that. What?
Construct multiple motor pools and build a bunch of armor.
Constructing.
Oh wow. All those power plants starting out. Nice.
Barracks complete. Constructing. Motor pool complete. Constructing. Machine gun turret under attack.
Where?
Refinery complete.
Here come the tanks.
Constructing. Motor pool complete. Constructing. Machine gun turret under attack. Machine gun turret destroyed. Complete.
Oh, I hear a dog barking.
Machine gun turret under attack. Machine gun turret destroyed.
Yeah.
Machine gun turret destroyed.
Oh, no.
Machine gun turret destroyed.
Man, I'm going on a rampage on my stuff. Wait. Alright. I like how the harvesters, when you make them, they automatically start harvesting.
Machine gun turret under attack.
Most games do that.
Do they?
Mm-hmm.
Machine gun turret destroyed.
Thanks. Team Yellow.
Constructing. Motor pool complete.
Can't run, little guy. Oh, they're trying to run. There we go. Pretty simple, right? Oh my word! So many turrets.
Knock out their power.
I know. It's in the very back. I had no idea. I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna drive in there and what? Like it was a gauntlet.
Harvester under attack.
My harvester alone.
I took a minute and 8 seconds too long.
Constructing.
I have 2, 3, 4, 6 motor pools.
8 is a spot I like to be at.
Harvester under attack. Motor pool complete.
Every time I click, and everyone comes out.
I'm coming out. The world's a mess. I'm gonna let it show.
Under attack.
Thank you. God, hit the power! I got the HQ, I got a minute, 10 seconds! Got it!
Eliminated.
Woo! Flat tire, we have an opportunity, Commander. We've located several enemy motor pools that contain retooling schematics for tanks. If we get our hands on these, we can retool our own factories to build tanks as well. What? So destroy all the motor pools? Don't train infantry units. Right. We'll try this.
Constructing. Barracks complete. Constructing.
Oh, don't train any infantry. That's fine.
Motor pool complete. Constructing. Motor pool complete. Constructing.
Construct right at the top of this lamppost.
Complete.
All the lamppost stays put.
Motor pool complete.
I really don't need the tech lab because I have nothing to use with it.
You get the engineers.
But I can't build infantry. But he can't.
Right. I'm just saying that's why you have the tech wing though.
Okay.
Motor pool complete. Constructing.
Need to put like a resource thing closer. Uh-oh.
Motor pool complete.
What's cool too is once you build your like motor pools and you start expanding your base outward, mm-hmm. you can put a forward one, click on it, and you'll get the little down arrow thing. Yeah. That'll be your one that produces your units.
Ah.
Uh-oh.
This isn't good. All back. No, don't make that infantry. Wrong cue.
Constructing.
Ooh. Repairing. Uh-oh.
Refinery complete. Machine gun turret destroyed.
Uh-oh. Just a minor setback. Shoot! You guys just shoot at a post. Build a post.
Constructing. Refinery complete.
Wait, no! Where's my refinery? This mission will do
I'm crushing these 3 stars.
Are you?
Yeah. Snipers?
Refinery under attack.
Our spies are looking at General Set, one of the enemy HQs in the area. This is a precision strike, Commander. Take out the enemy HQ until Seth's death is confirmed. Seth is on the helicopter, so you'll likely see some in combat. Use rockets to take them out. But I'm gonna wait.
Harvester under attack.
What?
Machine gun turret under attack. Harvester under attack.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Under attack.
This is a mission where we're not allowed to build any rockets, right?
Something like that.
Under attack.
Over here, 30 seconds. Oh!
You can do it.
You can
do it! You got this!
Receiver one. Nine. Nine.
How many ounces are enabled?
Seven. Six. Got it. How many ounces are in a what?
Quart.
Enough to fill it? I don't know. 32 ounces.
So I have a 20 ounce water bottle. It's actually probably like a 24 ounce water bottle.
Glass bucket. 500? What is that?
Ow.
Oh no, I should definitely go back. And do the other two, our first two at heart. That I have stuff. That's okay. I'm gonna do co-op campaign. Set it up! Let's do this!
Host a new lobby. Host a new lobby. It's not working.
It didn't work for me either.
I think it's down. That's fantastic.
It worked yesterday. Ooh.
We can create a multiplayer.
Oh. Oh, somebody's got a multiplayer up. Howie Lee Buck.
Ready?
You making one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Apparently not.
No?
Can't create one.
Alright, let me try.
Can't join. Oh, I can join this guy.
Standard, destroy all structures except turrets. Oh, I could have finished that other one if I would have known turrets didn't count as buildings. I could have done a lot faster. Well, destroy the HQ. Drop crates. I don't think it's letting me create one.
Should it create?
It did.
Yep.
It's just sitting there. I think it's bugged.
Well, that's fun.
Wow, I'm gonna do skirmish then.
Skirmish by yourself.
Yep. AI on normal. That'll be green.
I'm gonna play Heroes of the Storm then.
Alright.
Constructing. Refinery complete.
Refinery complete.
Constructing.
No, my harvester ran over my own units. No.
I don't think it works that way.
Get out of my way! That's it.
Barracks complete. Constructing.
Put all my power plants up front. The access. Turrets behind the power plants, right? So if I focused on the power plants, I can shoot.
Power plant complete. Constructing.
Oh, you guys take damage going over the lava.
Yep.
Machine gun turret complete.
That was a recent change. Because it wasn't that one when I first started playing.
Yeah.
Constructing.
Oh my god. I bet that this trash is harvesters trying to get in there.
Motor pool complete.
Uh-oh.
There's a download today.
Constructing.
Power.
Wait a minute.
What?
Did Rocket League patch?
It comes out tomorrow.
It's patched now. Time completed 6:43.
Oh, then they released it earlier, Bill.
Constructing.
Added NBA flag plaque. DLC, including DLC 30 NBA team flags. Added NBA logo flag. Players can now autosave replays mid-game. Players can now name or rename replays. Hoops playlist is now available in casual playlist, private matches, and exhibition. New Cosmic Arena has been added to the Rocket Labs playlist. New content. Added community flags, Able Gamers and Rocket Beans TV. Added a ton of country flags, NBA teams, video game.
How many? A ton.
I didn't want to read the entire list.
I know.
Added video games, Euro Trucks Simulator Rig, Goat Simulator G2, Goat Simulator Goatenna, Portal Wheatley, Witcher Medallion, Words WMD, Words WMD Grenade, and Toppers Words WMD. That's pretty much it. So yeah, it's out.
Yeah, Hearthstone had their patch today, but packs don't come out till tomorrow. But the patch for everything else was
patch
today.
Was yesterday.
Oh. So, yeah, it's kind of like surprised because I was going to just rant and do it to do my in-season push. And it's like, oh, I can't because that deck is no good anymore.
So would the deck still be good though if...
The whole combo of dropping your, like, three tree ants that disappear at the end of a turn have been Savage Roaring, like, once or twice to do 14 damage.
But what I'm saying damage. Is the packs haven't come out. Shouldn't it still be good?
No, they changed cards. There's a handful of basic cards that got changed. And most of them were the druid cards. Because they got tired of that being like the go-to deck at the end of the season for everybody. Just ran through. Oh no, I was not prepared. Not prepared at all.
Constructing. Power plant complete. Constructing.
Get myself a nice little rocket too.
Rocket turret complete. Constructing.
Nope. Left my vehicle sitting in the lava. So dumb.
Radar complete. I almost beat one today though on Lily. As a healer, it's kind of hilarious. Blind was pretty OP.
I haven't played at all today. I think the only thing I did today was play the Vision. I was like, oh, I gotta do the too hard and challenging, or at least the too hard on my second character, so I did that. And I was like, oh yeah, weeklies reset tonight. So I checked to see what I had to finish on the weeklies, and I was like, oh, kill 40 basics in a dark zone. I can do that. So many rogues today. My second character is way underpowered.
Repairing.
40 basics and a...
40 for purple enemies you had to kill in the dark zone.
Those are elites.
Huh?
Those are elites.
No, elites are yellow.
Okay, then they're veterans.
Purple's veterans. But there aren't very many purple veterans in 161 plus bracket. But I realized how big the 161 bracket is really, because my character is like barely in there. I get like 170, and like my damage right now is like just over 50,000.
I know, I was telling you.
Ridiculous.
That's what I was saying.
Repairing.
Yeah, some of that, somebody went rogue on me and like they just downed it in no time. I was just like, yep.
Constructing.
Building these radar stations up in the middle of nowhere, so I just build next to this oil.
That's why I was saying the bracket should be broken down.
Yeah.
Oh crap. Top by gear score by dark zone level. Because if I can only buy certain patterns on dark zone level, why are they in the same fucking bracket as me?
Low power.
And the brackets are huge.
Oh yeah.
The gaps from 30 to 50 to 50 to 75 and 75 to 90 is massive. Doesn't seem like it's that much, but it is.
Complete.
Yeah, like I played like heavily for 2 days every weekend, and I went from like 59 to 63, and that was it. Instead of just getting killed and reset and everything.
Low power.
I know I have low power.
Power plant complete. Constructing.
What's the best way to like creep in this game? Like
power
spread out.
Complete.
Turrets.
Just turrets are the most cost effective. Yeah.
Yes. Don't challenge me on my RTS knowledge, man.
I'm just asking.
Harvester under
RTSs are my jam.
Harvester under attack. No, he's just going across the lava.
Machine.
Yeah, I don't like that. Needs to be more specific. In Harvester taking damage.
Constructing.
But it's a brand new game, and so.
under attack. Machine gun turret under attack. Rocket turret complete. Harvester under attack.
And it needs to add like a sphere of influence so you can see how far you can build and not just like hover around and guess.
Machine gun turret complete.
Guess I can build my air out here.
Constructing. Rocket turret complete. Constructing.
Oh yeah, I got helicopters.
The Apaches are insane.
Are they?
Because they're semi-similar to real Apaches, where their attack range is absurd. You can sit out of range of everything and just nuke everything down, except for SAM sites.
Oh yeah, I should build a nuke. I'm gonna build a nuke. Everybody loves a nuke, right? That's why everyone tries to get their hands on one.
Constructing.
Sure. I want to say this in reference to something, but I don't know what you're talking about.
Where's my harvester injured? I just made that thing.
Did it go over lava?
Oh, it's like between him and the patch. Power it's like maybe
complete.
50 yards.
Yeah, when I play the lava map, I keep a tactician or technician engineer guy right next to the refinery to repair.
Listening to all the helicopters.
Constructing.
Oh no, he's got a nuke. I didn't even realize it.
Knock out his power.
Yeah. Got a minute 30 and build my attack helicopter force.
But it's okay because the nukes really aren't that strong.
Missile
silo unless he hits
complete.
My units.
I don't know, because I've never been attacked by nuke yet.
Ooh, so special. Where down can I build this?
Constructing.
Helicopters are wasting so much fuel to see. Complete.
Constructing.
That'd be kind of interesting if that was like a thing.
It like the oil, some of it had to go off the fuel, so like it would siphon off so much per unit you had, or different type of unit.
Rocket turret complete.
Come along too.
Machine gun.
Had a big force getting ready. They have nothing guarding their base.
Machine gun turret under attack. Machine gun turret destroyed. Harvester under attack. Rocket turret under attack.
Wasn't up on the screen, I was like,
machine gun turret under attack. Harvester under attack. Machine gun turret under attack. Machine gun turret destroyed.
They're like slowly pushing me back. As like I've like assaulted their base. I've won though. We can't build any more units.
Harvester under attack. Refinery complete.
Nuke time.
Under attack. Constructing.
Actually, no, don't make it there.
Structure sold.
Okay.
Harvester under attack.
Type.
Constructing. Air control complete.
This is a
harvester
fire.
Under attack.
And the last power play.
I don't know why the luck Rhaegar is a healer.
Seems to be popular.
Under attack.
He always is, but he's not good. Cooldowns are too long on his heels and leaves people to die.
Broken computer, he's got all these harvesters. Sitting around doing nothing.
Yay!
I won. I got achievement. Bug hunt.
I think I did that too.
What? Win a skirmish game against at least one medium AI. Huh. Oh. There's a separate one if I beat a beginner AI. That's 8-bit armies. Do you want to check out Rocket League with me now?
Yeah.
Are you in the middle of a match or anything?
I am.
Aw, about how long you go in that match?
10, if that.
10 minutes? Alright, well, I will take down the stream for 10 minutes. Maybe, and we'll come back and play the Rocket Leagues. Does that sound like a plan?
Works for me.
That works for him. So we'll be back in like 10 minutes. So go get a drink, make some popcorn, and get ready for some hoops action in Rocket League. Yay!